These were some of the scenes at the UCT lower campus. A jammy shuttle was set alight, including a car parked at the institution. Students also destroyed artwork from one of the buildings. Police say they were forced to take action when the protest turned violent.
The only reason I'm emotional is that this is what we have to do to get management to listen to us. If it means signing a paper to ensure insourcing or ensuring that students aren't homeless, this is what we have to do.
Police visited the university to tear down a shack erected by students after they failed to meet a 5 p.m. deadline to remove it. Attempts to form a human chain to prevent its dismantling unsuccessful. Protesters have complained about the lack of accommodation for black students. UCT management has condemned the protests. The institution's Elijah Mawlola says they will take steps against those responsible for the damage of its property. Police have opened cases of housebreaking and malicious damage to property. Vanessa Puna, SABC News, UCT, Cape Town.